Do you want a boating and beach lifestyle? Then I have just the house for you. Lighthouse Point is an exclusive enclave of 16 homes and the southernmost tip of Longboat Key. Have you ever heard of New Pass? Well, it's one of the most beautiful spots in all of Sarasota, where the bay enters into the Gulf of Mexico. And this house is located on New Pass's lagoon. And this home is located just steps away from the four-star resort called the Longboat Key Club. Now that you know where we are, let's go take a peek inside. This 6,000 square foot house is a Meisner-inspired design and built by Bruce Saba in 2003. It has 4 bedrooms, 7 baths. Let me show you around. It has a kitchen that would make any chef giggle with delight. And for those who work remotely, there's a den with wood paneled walls, travertine floors, and leaded glass windows. This house is an entertainer's dream come true. It has 2 full bars, 2 wet bars, and 1 wine bar. Guests can stroll onto the second floor balcony with views of the lagoon and overlooking the pool. For those who crave a little seclusion, there's a private terrace off the owner's suite and a private pergola sitting area that overlooks the water to watch the dolphins who play in this lagoon. For water enthusiasts, this home has it all, with a pool, a spa, grilling station, cover terrace, and of course, a dock that can house a boat, 2 jet skis, and is a perfect launching spot for paddleboarding or kayaking. You'll never have a reason to get bored in this house. Take a look at how close this house is to the Longboat Key Club. Joining the club not only gives you beach access, but access to the fitness room, restaurants, and even the spa. For those of you who say you can't have it all, you haven't seen 25 Lighthouse Point on Longboat Key. So please reach out to me. We'll schedule a private showing so you can see it with your own eyes.